Are you all right?
I'm fine. I'll be better when you close that door.
Oh, I'm sorry. Freezing out there.
Well, you can stay till you get warm. And go back to the house. If you want a drink, help yourself.
All right. I'll just have a little one just to warm up. I'm really sorry about the trouble you're having. I overheard your argument with Mrs. Chandler. I was in the parlor. I was reading. I tried to get out, but I was trapped.
That must have been very uncomfortable for you.
Yes. Mostly because I know that I'm partly responsible. I mean, I am the one that signed Mrs. Chandler's name to those papers. It's why I went to see her, Mr. Chandler, to explain things.
You didn't tell her?
No, I knocked on her door, but she wasn't seeing anybody.
Don't ever tell her what you did. You shouldn't be punished for what I asked you to do.
Well, I appreciate you protecting me, but this just doesn't seem right.
You let me be the judge of that, okay? Why don't you go on back to the house?
One more thing, Mr. Chandler. I don't blame you for what you did. In fact, I think that it was the right thing to do. Not when you have the power to make them come true.
sunny.
Are you sure?
I'm fine. What about you?
I feel different. Really special. I'm happy.
You're a remarkable woman, Dixie.
Wow. I never felt like this before.
I have to go. You can understand that, can't you?